Okay, there you go.
Keep this now for the next 2 hours and see how it marinates.
That's done. Finish.